So today's section is about consolidating and grouping of worksheet. This is given in page number 82 and 83. Now what is consolidating and grouping of worksheet? The definition given in page number 82 means when you have one set of data in one sheet and another set of data in another sheet. So we have two sheets and we want to link the two data and the result displayed on the third sheet. That is called consolidate or grouping of worksheet. So in all, it is used to summarize data from multiple worksheet to another worksheet. So let us see with the help of example as given in our book. Suppose we have one set of value . So this is one set of value given in sheet number 1. Let us type another value . So this is the second value in sheet number 2, 1200, and in sheet number 1 we have one value, 2000. Now we want to, for example, we want to add the two, first and second value in sheet 1 and sheet 2. We have to combine and the result to be displayed on another sheet, say, which is in sheet number 3. So we'll type here, suppose, total. So total should be appearing in B1. So how can we do that one? So for that one, we have to go to the data tab. So and from there, we have to click on the button called consolidate. It is given in the data tools group. So click on this one. So from here, in the consolidate box, dialog box, which appears, it contains function, reference, and here all reference. These three boxes will be required. So what we want? We want the total. That means we have to select the sum. This is the first function. So it is already selected. If you want to click on average, average will be applied for the two, max, mean, whatever. These are the functions which are there. So click on sum. Now you have to type the reference. So what is the reference? Reference is from sheet number 1. So click on sheet number 1. So as you can see, sheet 1 appears here. And now we need the value. Which one is the value? 2000. It is in column B, row number 4. So just click on the value. So it appears here. Sheet 1, $B, $4. Click on the add button after that. You have to click on add button. So it appears here in all references box. Now we need the second value, which is in sheet number 2. Click on sheet number 2. Now you have to click on the value here, the second value, B1. So it appears here, sheet 2, B1, $B, $1. Now you have to click on add again. So we have got two values, so two references are here. If you have got more values, then we can similarly do it. And click on add and the values here will appear, references will appear here. So multiple reference you can add. Then click on OK. The total appears here with, which is the reference of sheet 1 and sheet 2. 1200 plus 2000 is 3200. Okay.